Was it seriously that short? Or was it just... I don't know. Anything? Let's just get started, okay? No, I cannot feel the excitement. Thank you. Young Otto, congratulations, we are pleased to communicate your admission to Dodgeball Academia, the cornerstone of the best dodgeball players in the entire world. Signed, whoever that is. And knock out the authorities, one ball at a time. I can't scream that at the top of my lungs. Said I'm unlikely to survive in the luggage compartment. Okay. Map of the school, down to the phone, all set. Working on it. But when he does that, he's able to grab the ball in midair. Oh, you're joking, right? Sure do miss those rubber balls. Man, it's a lot better than the soft balls that we have now. When the hero finally slammed this ball against the rock, he's all to watch out the key. The fact that from the looks of it, it's still together. It still spins to this day with the power to silence the green dodgeball. I'm expecting for it to stop on a planet of the games. Well, so much for that. Thank you. Well, at this point, you're literally putting yourself in the...
There we go.
catchy. This dude has hard ass head if you don't shake that off. Multiple times. You know what X means when you're trying to talk to something? Oh. Okay, you know what, I hope you guys have enjoyed this long line of text, because that's pretty much what I was going through most of this game. If there's any game you want to look at that wants me to try, before I even get one. In general, just saying, I don't have a VR headset or anything. Good luck. Other than that, I hope you guys enjoyed, and I will see you guys another day.